Notorious Melbourne Neo Nazi Thomas Sewell is among a group of masked men in a showdown with police on Sydney's rail network tonight. Lucy McLeod is outside North Sydney train station. And Lucy, it was a tense confrontation.
Good evening. It was, and frankly disturbing, a group of more than 20 men with balaclavas or wearing masks faced off with the riot squad this afternoon. They marched through the streets of Ataman before boarding a train. Among them, Thomas Sewell, the self-appointed leader of a group called the National Socialist Network. He and his followers were escorted from the train station. At least one person was arrested. The group ordered to move on and banned from Australia Day events in the city.
White men are not allowed to assemble and celebrate Australia Day on Australia Day, and this is the tyranny that we live in.
Now, the Premier Chris Minns has issued a statement saying that normal people don't celebrate Australia Day with balaclavas and masks on, and that there is no tolerance for this behaviour. Pete.
Lucy McLeod in Sydney, thank you.